Hey there, everybody. We're doing our first stream of the Overcraft Origins subgame for Minetest. It's a Minecraft-like game. I started it just to make sure it works. Seems to. So let's see what kind of bugs we can find. That's good. Interesting. I need a crafting table. Okie dokie. Let's see. Let's make ourselves. I better go start looking for some wheat or some seeds. Let's see, what all can I eat? Good question. Are there any mobs in this game? Seeing anything in the way of like animals or anything. I don't see any mobs spawn yet. At least not on the console, I didn't. Okay, so it looks like there is at least some coal around. Quartz ore? What the heck is quartz ore? There don't seem to be any mobs, though. What can I do with quartz? Hey, iron is actually more useful than quartz right now, I think. Well, Unless I can make tools with quartz. So no mob spawning yet. It's not a much of going to be much of a mine test going without mobs. Not mine test, Minecraft. So hold on a second. Beds, books, bucket, cake, commands, compass, creative, death, default, doors, die, factions, farming, fences, fire, flowers, gemmall, give initial stuff, HUD, info, end week inventory, item drop, item frames, localization map, portions, quartz, redstone, signs, sprint, stairs, throwing, TNT, torches, vessels, wool, and X-Panes. So no mobs? Of it. Alright. Well, cavern just keeps going. That's nice. Spoke too soon. What's going on now? Why can't I make sticks? This happened in my last game too. I messed something up, but I don't think so. At least, definitely not anymore, I don't think so. Confused it? Yeah, that's totally what confused it. Well, I thought this was going to have mobs. I was wrong. Eventually. What's going on? Why is that? Why is it committing suicide? and some iron. So much faster. Well, it's not going to be quite so interesting without, mobs. So, I don't know if I should just abandon now, or try to figure out what's going on. Seeds yet? Nope, no seeds yet. Of course, I'm sitting here assuming I'll get seeds eventually, which might be pushing the realities of this game. Say subgame. Right. No wheat, looks like. All right. Well, sugar or paper. I need three things of books to make. There's a book. Interesting. Well, potato items, for example, but let's see, wheat seeds. Let's try something. Make a new game. Fractal generators any better? Nope, not at all. There's no information about what to use. The only one that works seems to be the V6 generator. Okay, that worked. see. Can we find any mobs? Well, so much for that then. That trigger girl. Hello, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Seem to be generating any, unfortunately. So I think this subgame is a bit of a bust. Because I'm not seeing any mobs. Not sure that I want to play without mobs. All one type of, oh, here we go. Different trees. What does that mean? Is this jungle? Yes, finally in the jungle. I'm not getting anything like potatoes or anything. Or like, what is that called? Cotton. That's cool, I suppose. And still not a single mob in sight. Jungle. Yep. It's a nice jungle canopy. A desert there? Interesting. Alrighty, well. So much for that. Well, let's see. Where are the mobs? Mods. that rigored. Rigored? Girl? Let's do some light mining, see where we get to. I'm not doing it over and over again. Thank you. X or 64 in this subgame. Glitchy, unfortunately. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with quartz, though. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I'm not going to mine it. I guess you can use it to make quartz blocks to do something. What that something is, I don't know, but... something a little more interesting than this. But it is an old subgame, so I mean, I don't even know. feel like this is more of a texture pack than it is a subgame. Actually made a second one, didn't I? Oh, I see what's happening. All right, well, that makes sense now. That's a bug in the game. What it's doing is it's, instead of having a different crafting area, it is showing a part of the standard crafting area, and therefore if you happen to have put something in there that's out of view, you can't get rid of it. Hey Colin, how's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. What's this? Gold. Yeah, it's actually a texture pack. Well, it's actually a subgame. A subgame which uses a texture pack that was actually originally designed for Minecraft after they changed some of how it looked. Somebody made a classic Minecraft texture pack. And the person who made this subgame asked if he could use the texture pack in his subgame, and he said you could. He said that that was okay. So I have here that subgame with that texture pack. Not confusing at all, right? I think originally he set out to make a Minecraft clone, but he kind of got caught in the weeds when it came to textures and stuff, so he never really seems to have completed it. Shit. Was it lit, or was it, just leaking gas? I mean, don't get me wrong, I've come and found that I've left the gas burner on before. That's a frightening moment when you discover you left it on for a while. Yeah, I mean, I think burning is a little bit safer than just leaking gas. That's, that'll fuck you up real quick. Bedrock. How did I get the bedrock already? So what does that mean if I'm a bedrock? Yeah. Yep. That's it. Let's see. What was I gonna do? Still not quite enough for. Let's see what's behind here. Maybe there's one. What am I doing? I don't have anything to mine it with. Yep. No, I mean, that's the thing. I mean, this guy was trying to make a Minecraft clone. And I don't know what happened. If he ran out of steam or what. And look, if you look, now the stacks are 64 instead of 99. The biggest problem that I have, and probably the reason I will never play this again after today, is that there are no mobs. Text for Minecraft pick about 7 years ago, my son developed what's released for people to play. You still put $10 for this, but your warning, this lock is still change. Yeah, I think that's what it is. I think that, or rather, that's what it's meant to look like. That texture. I don't think it is that texture. Yeah, I mean, I could get a mod, but I mean, this is a sub game. This is supposed to be, quote, complete, right? I'm not supposed to mess with it. And, you know, if I wanted to, I could just install the damn texture pack. I thought Bedrock was supposed to be smooth and flat. Furthermore, this subgame only works with one of the map generators. It doesn't work with the newer ones. So I mean, I don't know. I don't know how long-term playable it's gonna be. If it's bedrock, why can I go underneath it? Doesn't seem very beddy. Really? Interesting, I did not know that. I don't get it. How did I go under the bedrock? This is bugged to hell, I think. Yeah, makes sense. That's how games kind of happen. Survival mode. Nice. Hey, look at that. Double chest. It's a pretty darn good idea, I gotta admit. Alright, so let's eat an apple. So an apple replenishes 2 bars of hunger, it looks like. So I mean, trees that I've planted haven't grown. Which is kind of screwy all on its own. Jeez. That seems excessive. Switch your game mode. $4.8 million. That's a good chunk of change for sure. Started in case I do want to play it again. Let's see if this happens. If you're flying, it's not that big a deal, right? $8 million copies, wow. Still at $16? What did I just pick up? Enough of this. See, this shit ain't growing. This hasn't grown, that hasn't grown. All right. It's hard to think that Minecraft is, only 7 years old. It feels like it's been around forever. Jeez, that's impressive. All right, I don't know how visible that is, but let's take a look. Looks like he hasn't touched it in 2 years. Sheep, zombie, spider, TNT. Wow. Enchantments aren't there, experience isn't there, anvil isn't there. All right, well. Think I should give this a try? So, is this a game? Let's see. Oh, it is a game. Went away again. Jeez. Let's try again. See what happens. Try the V7 generator. Mind clone 1. All bedrock, right? Oh, it's just stone. Well, stone, as far as I can see. There's some water over there. Alrighty. That's a little better. What's that? Is that wheat? Yay! Looks like that's working, at least. Let's see. Nice. Did it not come back on? Much better. That's far less glitchy than the other subgame. Sorry, the wife was asking me a question. Not completely unglitchy, unfortunately. So far, this is a much better clone. Fair enough. Oxide Daisy. Interesting. Now, Allium. Yet to see any mobs, though. That's still an area of concern. Orchid. Yeah, for PC startup on the first update that was released. Maybe. That sounds like a cool stream idea. So I'm not seeing a single mob yet. Allegedly there were sheep. There's lots of grass to cut down, that's for sure. Hello. Runtime error. Interesting. Nope. so much for that. The poor village is crashing my game. So much for that. That's why I hadn't originally downloaded that one. It hasn't been under development for some time. What other options do we have? All right, well, this looks brand new. Yowza. Mind Clone 2. You talk about Mind Clone 2 before it disappeared on us. That one. Let's try it. Wow, this is a big mod pack. Taking a while to download. Clone 2, because of some of these windows. V6, Clone 2, 1. Yeah, I definitely agree with that. They are cheaper on the console than they are on PC, too. Weesh. All right, let's see. no minimap. Minimap disabled by server. Interesting. Still, I'm not seeing any mobs though. What is going on? That. At least they're different biomes. What's that? Dry shrub. Alright, cool, man. I gotta go here in a minute anyway. I'm biding my time here anyway. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna toss it over to Jamorian over here. Let me see if he's still on though before I do that. Yeah, I'll throw it over to him. Alright, man. You have a good one. I will talk to you later. There you go. Cool. You have a good one. See you later.